morning, everyone, and welcome to WDOG, The Paw. I'm Kaylee.
And I'm Kiki, and here are this week's announcements.
Today is registration, so good luck to everyone who is registering.
Also, good luck to our graduating class of 2018 and their future endeavors.
Remember, there is no school tomorrow. It's Good Friday, so don't come.
Kaylee, there are only 8 more days till spring break.
Oh my gosh, I'm so excited.
Well, that's all for announcements. Now let's turn over to Spotlight.
Thanks, guys. I'm here with Emily Beavers. This is our featured artist for this week. What's your favorite medium to work in?
I would have to say sketching, or between sketching and painting.
How long have you been an artist?
As long as I can hold a pencil, I'd have to say. As long as I can.
What's your favorite piece that you've created?
Probably the sketch of my grandparents. That was a really nice piece.
Do you want to talk about the piece that you have here today?
It's a picture of Napoleon, and I don't know, he was short as well.
What's your inspiration?
I'd have to say my mother. She's always been there just to push me to go farther.
Do you have any advice for any upcoming artists?
Just because you think that you can't do it doesn't mean that you can do it. Just keep trying. You'll get it one day.
Thank you very much, and now on to sports.
What is up, guys? Welcome to another awesome week of MHS Sports.
I'm Erica.
I'm Wyatt.
I'm Jonathan.
I'm Alex.
Erica, why don't you go ahead and tell us about soccer? Women's soccer.
Women's soccer had a game against Cherokee on Monday and came out with a win 9-0. On Tuesday, we went to Tallulah Falls and came out with another win 6-3. And today, we play Hayesville at home.
Will you please tell us about track?
Sure thing, Wyatt.
All right, thank you.
Yesterday, the track meet traveled out to Cherokee for another great conference meet. We had a lot of great finishes, great times, great jumps, great throws. Everybody, good job. Special shout out to Chase Tisateski and Sarah Pulliam for both breaking the school records.
Yes, sir, baby.
Alex, what's going on with softball and baseball?
Well, softball went to Blue Ridge playing a really tough fog game. Good job, girls. And today, Cherokee travels home, so come out and support our Lady Dogs. Baseball went to Raven County and came on top 12-2. Proud of you, boys. Still undefeated on the year. They also went to Blue Ridge, coming on top 19-0. Still undefeated. And then today, Cherokee comes. So come out and support our Bulldogs, please. Wyatt, what's happening in golf?
Dude, golf had an incredible match on Tuesday at Chateau, coming up second overall in the match. And then on Wednesday, they were driving it hard in Union. That's it for golf. That's it for this week's sports. Tune in next week to find all the updates on the games this week. See you next week. Bye, guys.
Welcome back to another episode of Swag of the Week. Micah, who do we got this week?
You know, for female, I think I'm going to have to go with Arby Pop Shadow.
Wow, very swagatonic outfit right there. And for male, we got Abram Abling, you know, two basketball players representing Swag of the Week this week. Let's go see what they're wearing. What's going on, guys? Right here with Abram, our male candidate for Swag of the Week.
Abram, can you tell me a little bit about what you're wearing?
I have a sterling silver necklace on. I have the Space Jam shirt, Looney Tunes. I got the whitewash jeans, the rips, and I got the Space Jam 11s on.
Wow. Space Jam shirt, Space Jam shoes. Wow.
Do you want me to vote first?
Go ahead.
I'll vote first.
You go ahead. I think you should give them a grade this week.
Okay. I'm thinking 3.1?
Yes. 3.1, wow. You know, even I thought it was an outstanding outfit. You know, I'm going to give you 7.
Thank you, sir.
Congratulations. I don't know what's wrong with Micah this week.
We're out here outside with our female candidate, Aubrey Clapsaddle.
Yeah, Aubrey. Can you tell me a little bit about your outfit this week?
Yeah. I got the retro shirt, and then this is just necklace. I got this in Italy.
What do you mean just necklace? What, is that your
Can you tell us a little bit about it?
First stone or what? What is that?
Yeah.
Okay.
And then the black ripped jeans, and then I got the red shoes to color coordinate.
Nice.
Wow.
The outfit, I like it. You know, really, it catches people's eyes out there. It really caught ours for this week. Micah? What do you want to give Aubrey this week for Swag of the Week?
You know, I really like
think. Let's say it at the same time and see if we're close. 1, 2, 3, 8.1.
Close enough. Yeah.
Congratulations, Aubrey.
Thank you.
Wow, Joey, those are some really swag of deliciousness outfits this week.
You know, they really were, Micah. Good luck next week, Murphy High School, and we'll see you then.
Peace.
Well, welcome back to this week's character trait.
End quote.
I'm Elijah.
And I'm Kiki. This week's character trait is responsibility.
Now let's go look at this week's skit. What?
Elijah.
Yeah.
Are you coming this Saturday?
Yeah, we can.
You need to fill out your form.
I'm working on it.
Like, we have to get our bird watching license.
I know.
So you're calling?
Yes. Okay.
Okay.
All right. Okay.
All right.
All right.
Okay.
Okay. Welcome back. This week's quote is, excuses are a time thief. Have a goal, accept responsibility, and take action.
That's all for this week. Now to Jonathan with the cookie.
Thanks, guys. Hey, it's Arrigo, and this week I'm going to show you how to make a tres leche cake. And let's get cooking.
And we're done. Here's my boss, Miss Anderson, and tell me what you think.
Very good.
And now let's throw it over to birthdays.
Welcome to this week's birthdays. I'm Elijah. This week's birthdays are Caleb Hughes, Spring Rathbone, Emma Hampton, Hayden Cowart, Jordan Godbold, Tasha LaQuire, Jesse Raymond, Leland Larson, Tommy Spees, Luke Davis, Xander Graves, and Annie Zayden.
My name is Brooklyn, and this week's question of the week is, what is the last photo you took?
A picture of Journey Neighbor.
The last picture I took was old BG over there catching a mighty fat dub on Fortnite.
The last picture I took was a solo dub of Fortnite.
Last picture I took was a picture of me and DJ at prom.
Thanks for watching this week's WDOG.
And remember, Murphy High School,
stay classy and keep your paws clean.
Yeah.